In this video, I'll show you how to import API data to Google Sheets using the API Connector add-on for Sheets. As you can see, Google Sheets is open on my screen. First, click Add-ons, API Connector, Create New API Request. If you don't have API Connector yet, you can install it for free using the link under the video. Next, let's get our API URL. For this demo, we'll make a request to the iTunes Search API. iTunes provides some sample API URLs, so we'll just use one of those. In API Connector, paste that URL into the API URL field. This API doesn't require any headers, so just leave that section blank. Next, create a destination sheet for your data, and then click Set in the API Connector sidebar. Name and save your request. We'll give it the same name as a destination sheet. Run the request, and you'll see the data populate your sheet. You have now successfully connected to an API directly from Google Sheets.